designer, but she got a cheap soul. Drop a tie from the Marinella. Big suitcases like we play the cello. Sleeping on me, get a bigger pillow. Live fast, die young, just like Barrichello. She mix a red and white wine like the Catalina.
She do it.
You call her a stripper, that's my ballerina.
Oh God.
See, that's your stage, but it's my arena.
She mine.
That's not a stripper, that's my ballerina. Oh Lord.
Let me see you dance for me.
She just want the roses, she don't want your roses. Watch the horse spit the water like it's Moses. She just wanna pull up in the Benz and send them roses. She don't never pay attention to the vote.
She mix a red and white wine like the Catalina.
She do it.
You call her a stripper, that's my ballerina.
Oh God.
See, that's your stage, but it's my arena.
She mine.
That's not a stripper, that's my ballerina. Oh Lord.
Let me see you dance for me, dance, dance, dance. Do a handstand for me, dance, dance, dance. Baby, can you pop it for me, dance, dance, dance. Let me see you drop it for me, dance, dance, dance.
There she go, there she go. Oh yeah, yeah. Every time she walk by, every time she walk by, every time she walk by, I be like, there she go. Every time she walk by, I can see in her eyes, shawty be feeling my vibes. I be like, there she go. Every time she walk by, every time she walk by, every time she walk by, I be like, there she go. Every time she walk by, I can see in her eyes, shawty feeling my vibes. I be like, there she go. I be like, there she go. She can't stand these hoes. She don't even know. She the only one I want. She don't know she got me chasing. When I see her, my heart be racing. But she don't know I'm so impatient. So put your number in my phone. I'll hit you up when I get home. Cause lately I've been on the you can help me count the stars. Yeah, you can meet me at the Westin. Shawty, you can bring your best friend. Ain't no need for all this texting. Because shawty, I get the message. We can kick it, I beat it like Tekken. And you can meet me at the Westin. Shawty, you can bring your best friend. Ain't no need for all this texting. We can kick it, I beat it like Tekken. Every time she walk by, every time she walk by, every time she walk by, I be like, there she go. Every time she walk by, I can see in her eyes, shawty be feeling my vibes. I be like, there she go. Every time she walk by, every time she walk by, every time she walk by, I be like, there she go. Every time she walk by, I can see in her eyes, shawty feeling my vibes. I be like, there she go.
There she go, there she go. Lil' mama better than a 3-year-old. Hey, damn, I'm tryin' to be with her. I done down and spent the key on her. Yeah, lock it down and throw away the key. And I ain't never gonna release the girl. We can break up 3 times a week, but I ain't never gonna leave, girl. Never ever switch up, she'll never ever be there for me, and I never fail you. She seen a wreck, but she'll never tell you. Don't love me forever and ever. As long as my heart beat, you the one that got a part of me. You were there before the start of me. Oh, now I'm on and on with you, yeah. I was standing out pictures, yeah. Now I got you in red bottom, we was at the bottom, now we different, yeah. Now today I'm in a red skid marks with a red boy working a stiff one. Hey. Oh, now there I might stuff a fifth in her purse to let her know I miss her. Yeah.
Every time she walk by, every time she walk by, every time she walk by, I be like, there she go. Every time she walk by, I can see in her eyes, shawty be feeling my vibes, I be like, there she go. Every time she walk by, every time she walk by, every time she walk by, I be like, there she go. Every time she walk by, I can see in her eyes, shawty feeling my vibes, I be like, there she go. Every time she walk by, every time she walk by, every time she walk by, I be like, there she go. Every time she walk by, I can see in her eyes, shawty be feeling my vibes, I be like, there she go.
They know what is what, but they don't know what is what. They just strut. What the?
Well, we are mere moments away from an affair that everybody is predicting to be the most unwatchable, eye-gouging blowout of the season, Bill.
Do the Tigers have a chance, Rich?
No, they don't.
It doesn't look good. They haven't had a good season.
Gayton's been blocked a record 955 times this season. Despite undergoing 12 consecutive surgeries on her glands, Jenna cannot stop sweating.
This sounds like way too much information.
Christine has missed more shots than she's taken. Dexter just doesn't plain understand how to score. Backpack Kid was voted least valuable player 3 years in a row. And then there's Kobe Perry. Despite all her best efforts, she just seems to keep falling flat on her face.
Where do they find these people?
I don't know, Bill. I don't know.
A tiger, don't lose no sleep. Don't need opinions from a shellfish or a sheep. Don't you come for me.
All right, it's time to tip this off. Let's head to center court.
Pink Ferragamo sliders on deck. Silly rap beef, just give me more checks. My life is a movie, I'm never offset. Me and my amigos, no, not offset. Swish, swish, all, I got them upset. But my shooters, I make them dance like dubstep. Swish, swish, all, my haters is upset. Cause I make them, they get much less. Don't be trying to double back, I already despise you. All that fake love you've shown couldn't even disguise you. Yo, yo. Red, red, Nikki getting tan. Mirror, mirror, who's the fairest bitch in all the land? Damn, man, this bitch is a stan. The generous queen that kissed a fan. Ask goodbye, I'ma be riding by. I'ma tell my bigs, yeah, that's the guy. A star's a star. They never thought the switch guard would take it this far. Get my pimp cup, this is pimp shoot, baby. I only rock a queen, so I'm making hits with Katie.
Hit it together, Katie. Yeah!
Swish, swish, bish. Another one in the basket. So keep calm, honey. I will stick around for more than a minute. Get used to it. Funny, my name keeps coming at your mouth. Cause I stay running, laying my life. Swish, swish, bish. Another one in the basket.
Hey, what's going on, man? It's your boy LD, aka Firm Handshake. The Lion King, I've been fucking with that. And I was thinking, like, if a thug told the story of the Lion King, how would it go? So, it'd be like this, I think. Now look at all these motherfuckers out on Pride Ride. Lot of livestock, think it's cause Sarabi ride car, cause she dead once. Cause they celebrated Simba, Lil Cub, everybody got a meal. Cause deal was, lions were some motherfucking real thugs. And the fear of being turned into a meal was such a fright, yo. But on the real, they hella nice though. This specific pack of lions acting like some white folks. But Africa's full of brothers, one is Uncle Scar. And that motherfucker was enough of funny Sonny Hard. And he mad too, cause he just wanna be the man too. First it was his brother, now another king is brand new. Baboon drawing on the tree, you dig? There's something freaky about Rafiki, bet his weed legit. That motherfucking monkey doesn't need comedians. The reason is, he laughing at the breeze and shit, it's weird. Alright, now back to the plot. Mufasa was a wonderful father, he loved him a lot. And Simba wanted to impress him every second he got. The youngin' was taught, but then one afternoon he forgot. That's when he hollered at Nala to follow the baller, to crawl up in the squalor where all of the lawless acknowledge his father. But they never gave a fuck about a little bitty pup, aw shucks. They gon' eat this motherfucker up until his dad came through and smacked them bitches in the head. Could've had him dead, but he let him run away instead. Now he really mad at dude. He cute when he sad though. And the simple truth, Simba doing what his dad do. Shit, now that's some real talk, homie. But he can't on them fields with them little paws, homie. And real dogs only bark at bitches when they gotta do. Taught him to think when he at the line like an audible. And now the part I abhor, Lil Simba chilling with a chameleon perfecting his roar. Could've been a gecko, but that shit echoed affecting the gorge. Was accidental, but you know what's in store, the stampede scene. Shit, and he was all up on the stick, gotta hold a grip. Simba, you done got up in some shit, but his dad came through and he saved the man. But as he climbed with them wounds, Moo raised his.